looked like a hip injury in the first period.
He was soft enough there. He wasn't worried about puck, was he there?
No, he certainly wasn't.
Wanted to make sure he got body.
Paille, another big hit by Dion Phaneuf against Dan Paille. And Gregory Gamble now challenging Dion Phaneuf as the play comes back the other way. Nazem Kadri tries to get the puck by Dougie Hamilton and can't. Mason Raymond smeagles loose on the board in his centering pass. Hamilton got a hold of that to the blue line, not out. Fraser with a shot, and the Leafs have started to pick up the play, and they forced Tuukka Rask to hang on.
Another great example of being an impact player without putting the puck in the back of the net. You can always change the game by being physical, and that's a heck of a collision as Phaneuf stands up.
Craig, you mentioned the hit at the blue line by Van Riemsdyk that Marchand kind of got underneath, and sometimes there's collateral damage, and the collateral damage there was Phil Kessel. He got caught and mixed up in it all, and the skate looks like it came around and may have caught him in the back right there as it came around.
Yeah.
And he went to the bench, and you're absolutely right. He was buckled over there in a little bit of discomfort.
Van Riemsdyk has been looking for Marchand since the start of the game.
Super slow-mo doesn't do it justice, does it? That was a quick collision.